seen you in a long time. Good to see you again.
Yes.
Hey. Hi. How are you doing? Good. Good to see you.
Is your better half here?
Yeah, she's up. She's up.
So we've just been reminiscing about how the boys are now men.
Yes, they definitely are.
Mm-hmm. And things have really changed.
Right.
And your son has been married for
About 2.5 years.
2.5 years.
Right.
Mm-hmm. I've seen things on YouTube of him dancing.
Oh, okay.
He's a really good dancer. Of the two of them. Dancing.
Right. Yes.
Okay. I'm sure you're aware.
Well, I think I probably shot them.
Oh, did you?
Yeah. Right.
Yeah.
Yeah. Good. I hear you're exercising and staying healthy. Good. Good.
Yeah. My buddies kind of like my
keep it working.
You know. My whatever.
And don't want just, we don't want to lose it. You know, if you don't use it, you lose it.
Yeah. Small girl
and just bolts. You're taking pictures of the pig.
Grab the door.
Have you?
No, I haven't. I'm going to go see. Hey Nick, how are you doing? Good, good. Good to see you too. Hey, hi Rob. How are you doing?
I saw you down below.
Yeah, I was talking to Nick's dad.
Brendan was telling me about the glasses.
Oh, yeah.
These are video glasses.
Yeah.
So they're like Google Glass.
Yeah.
Well, sort of. They're another version of it, but they.
Jared.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, that's.
So are you taping right now?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. The whole time. Okay.
And does it just upload to the cloud?
No, it loads onto a little disk.
What's the battery like on it?
Maybe a couple of hours. There. There you go. The usual suspects.
Okay, thank you, guys.
Plus one. Oh, Sharon, you're here. I didn't realize you were coming.
Yeah.
Hi, how you doing?
Good to see
good,
you.
Good.
Did you just drive up today? Last night.
Okay. Yeah. Hey, how you doing?
Oh,
good to see you.
Good. Hi, Kate.
Hello.
Oh,
how are you?
Great to see you.
It's great to see you.
Right.
I'm glad everybody got the memo about the dress code.
Yeah.
We were suiting the tie.
All right. I wasn't sure either. And then
they kept reinforcing it.
Right.
And that's what I would have drawn my
dress code.
Right.
Yeah. I would have put on shoes. And
I brought my several layers.
And I have extra layers. Right, exactly.
So are we talking about the king or the. What is the story on that? Now,
he passed away.
I know he passed away, but what about?
Yeah, but he passed away, and the new king will also obviously take the throne.
But how are people going to react to that?
I don't know. It's going to be
gradually.
They will gradually get used to it, you know.
Right.
But obviously, the king, the last king, he's been taking the country for taking care of the country for a long, very long time.
70 years.
Yeah. So. It's just a very big change for a lot of people, and I think they're gonna take some used to it.
Right. Yeah.
But hopefully it will go smoothly. But obviously, every time that there's a change, there's always something, right? No. What do you think? She knows about food. And know about the government is, democracy, right? Mm-hmm. But they also have the family, royal family, also have influence. They always have influence.
Yeah,
Hi, how are you doing?
Good. Emerald Standard.
Hi, nice to meet you.
So I assume everything went well last night?
It was fantastic.
Great.
Thank you so much.
Good, no problem.
It was great.
Yeah. Well, I know people like to be downtown and, you know, all that stuff. So that's why we do that. You know. So that worked out well.
What did you guys do?
We crashed at their place.
We were at Bad Saints. Have you heard of it?
No.
Yeah. One of our friends is a co-owner.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Go and have an amazing dinner.
Okay.
And then
there's
just
a
kind of
growing number
home.
Of really good restaurants.
Right. It feels funny to be back in the city, but like
but
don't have a
don't home. Have a home base.
Yeah. Right. Yeah.
So we really appreciate the.
No, I understand. I mean, I feel the same way in New York. But my everyone left. Brendan was the last one to leave there.
Yeah.
So now I have to go there and, you know, stay in a hotel.
Right?
I don't know.
And it feels so weird.
Yeah.
Is that over by Arena?
Yeah, yeah, right near the new Arena stage, yeah. Yeah. Mm-hmm. And it's actually supposed to be a walking bridge over to Haynes Point.
Huh.
Yeah, which I thought was strange, but we'll see. We'll see what that looks like.
It seems like that would be kind of unsightly. Maybe.
I would think so, too.
Yeah.
I,
depends on how they do it, but
yeah.
That sounds...
No, that was perfect. Right. It's a perfect little pied a terre.
Yeah.
How many of someone's been a child screaming in a seat?
Yeah, but then
I've heard that these glasses will take a picture.
That's what he said.
Do they?
I've heard these glasses will take a picture.
We should check tomorrow morning. I'll see if there's something on there.
I said, look at him and his foster grants. And he said, they're not foster grants.
That one went over my head.
I said that we
you don't get foster grants?
No.
Oh.
Well, it's a generational thing.
I guess it is.
As you know, I've been taking pictures a long time.
Yeah.
When they went to their proms, you know, all these.
Right. Where'd you get them?
Well, there's an interesting site called Touch of Modern or something like that. It has all these really interesting gadgets on there. I mean, really weird stuff.
Yeah, I know.
And every once in a while there's something on there. I said, oh, this would be really interesting to try out, you know. So I just, you know, I'll see if it works.
And
it'll show you, yes, you're being videotaped.
Yeah, you're putting the two fingers up.
That is awesome.
Yeah. And I actually, you know, the film for the wedding?
Yes.
There were sections of that which were videotaped using this. Yes.
So you've had it since then?
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm. You had it because of
that. So wait a second. This is Brendan's wedding?
Yes.
So you're walking around Mr. Coulter, the father of the groom. But no, I'm...
Yeah, I think I'd like this about
you.
Yeah, we have...
Hey, how's it going? Yeah. Good. Thanks again for inviting us.
Sunglasses are really nice.
Well, these
they turn into.
They're not just sunglasses.
Oh yeah.
I told you that. I asked you if I could take pictures.
Oh, those are. I did not realize that. Now that I'm looking, I don't usually pay much attention to sunglasses.
Well, actually, these lenses are interchangeable.
Oh, you've just been going around taking. Oh, that's so creepy.
First of all,
that's so
you have no idea what he's been taking pictures of.
Yeah. You should see what they said about you.
I haven't seen this before.
Right. Oh, this is great. This is perfect.
Keep telling her this is a big adventure.
What does she want to do for?
I don't know.
What did she do?
One of the reasons it's a big adventure.
Okay.
I have no idea.
What kind? I don't even know if I knew what kind of work
banking,
she did.
Banking. Her whole family's banking.
Okay.
You want to put the next batch on right after this?
No, let's.